Esteemed shareholders, Namaskar. As I speak to you for the first time ever in a Reliance AGM, I feel a profound sense of humility and gratitude. All of us have witnessed the unprecedented pain, uncertainty, and suffering that the COVID-19 pandemic is causing. That is why Mukesh and I decided that we should do all that we can in performing our humanitarian, patriotic, and collective duty in this hour of national need. It is my privilege to share with you some of the work that the Reliance family has done in the past 4 months and continues to do so each day and every hour. First, within days of the coronavirus outbreak, we set up India's first 100-bed exclusive COVID-19 hospital in Mumbai in just 2 weeks. Today, this facility has 250 beds. Our braveheart doctors and nurses have been working selflessly and tirelessly in service of our fellow Indians. In your work, humanity has placed their hope and faith. With folded hands, I express my deep gratitude to all healthcare workers who have dedicated themselves to fighting this battle. When the pandemic broke out, one of the earliest challenges was the shortage of PPEs. It was critical to protect our healthcare workers and provide them with the right armor so that they could fight valiantly at the forefront. In record time, we turned around our manufacturing facility to produce over 1 lakh PPEs and N95 masks every single day. And that too at 1/3 the price of imported PPEs, as we remain committed to the Make in India mission. That's not all. Every business in the Reliance family has done their bit and contributed to India's fight against COVID-19. The team at Reliance Retail is working overtime to provide essential supplies daily to millions of Indian families across 200 cities. Jio is providing digital connectivity to over 40 crore individuals, empowering over 30,000 organizations to work from home and lakhs of students to learn from home. Reliance has also been providing free fuel to emergency service vehicles across the country. This is not just business for us. It is our duty, our dharma, our seva to the nation. That brings me to another form of seva, which is closest to my heart. Reliance Foundation's Mission Anna Seva, our pledge to feed needy Indians. In our culture, Annadan is Mahadan. Through Mission Anna Seva, we have provided more than 5 crore meals to marginalized communities, daily wage earners, and frontline workers across the country. We are humbled that our Mission Anna Seva has become the largest meal distribution program undertaken by a corporate foundation anywhere in the world. This would not have been possible without the untiring efforts and dedication of the entire team of Reliance Foundation and all our volunteers and partner organizations. We are also grateful to our 2 lakh employees of Reliance who have gone beyond their call of duty to serve our fellow citizens. This has been a deeply fulfilling journey for all of us. Friends, the war against coronavirus is far from over. Reliance Foundation is gearing up to partner with the government and local municipalities for rapid mega-scale COVID testing across India with the help of Jio's digital infrastructure. And I can assure you, as soon as the corona vaccine becomes available, we will volunteer by using the same digital distribution and supply chain to ensure that the vaccine reaches every nook and corner of our country. For Mukesh and me, being of service to our nation has given us a deep sense of satisfaction. We are so proud of our Reliance family's contribution to India's fight against the COVID-19 pandemic and their efforts to help alleviate the suffering of our brothers and sisters. Please join me in applauding and saluting all our doctors, nurses, medical personnel and staff of Sir HN Reliance Foundation Hospital and other Reliance Foundation hospitals, all scientists and researchers at Reliance Life Sciences, all teams at Reliance Foundation, and all our colleagues at Reliance Retail and Jio. You have made Reliance proud, India proud. Friends, this year, Reliance Foundation is celebrating its 10th year of transforming lives across India. Over the last decade, our foundation has touched the lives of over 36 million people in the remotest corners of our country. As the foundation enters its next decade, my daughter Isha and her young team are determined to enhance our scale and impact more than 10 times. Using Jio's digital power, we aim to make affordable healthcare and quality education accessible to every Indian. Along with education, sport forms the bedrock of any society, especially a young society like ours. Children have a special place in my heart. When children learn and play, communities grow and countries prosper. Through our Education and Sports for All initiative, Reliance Foundation has so far reached out to over 21.5 million children. Right from grassroots level, we are working tirelessly to develop a holistic sporting ecosystem in the country. An ecosystem that will scout, nurture, train, and develop future champions. It is my dream to see our athletes excel at the pinnacle of global sport, the Olympics. It is also my dream to bring the Olympics to India. I believe in our youth, and I have no doubt if we encourage and empower them, they will make these dreams come true and make our country proud. Dear shareholders, for all of us at Reliance, the work of Reliance Foundation is a source of tremendous joy, pride, and fulfillment. For us, the ability to make a difference, big or small, to touch someone's life for the better, is more precious than anything else. Whenever India has faced any adversity, we Indians have always overcome it with absolute unity and determination. This crisis will be no different. Together, we can and we will win this fight and come out stronger as a nation. Keep well, keep safe. Jai Hind.